It was a time of great war in the Plastic Kingdom. General McFlurry led an attack against a known enemy encampment along the bank of the Columbia River. Although he soon realized they were outnumbered, General McFlurry called for reinforcements from Captain Jenkins. Captain Jenkins and his men fought several small skirmishes along the way, delaying them even more. In their rush to aid General McFlurry, they fell right into an ambush set by the whites. Soon enough, their jeep was blown up, and they were trapped. Captain Jenkins sent a desperate attack across the river, but it ended in disaster. General McFlurry sent his tank squad to try and aid Captain Jenkins, but they too caught ambush. The fighting was brutal. Until...
Oh, not good.